Hi, this is Metal Steve. Apparently, Barnum and Bailey had a unicorn in 1984, and a unicorn doesn't have to be a horse now. In fact, it can be a goat. A goat! There was also something about a rhinoceros, a type of now extinct rhinoceros known as a Siberian unicorn. What is with unicorns? Oh my God. Are you getting into, kid? I got my cat in my room now.